A coal ash disposal site in Marin County is seeing new life as a utility-grade solar site. Mon Power and Potomac Edison have begun construction on the site, making it the company's second utility site. The company says the site is 27 acres. It's being built by local union workers. The land has been unused since 2012. The company's other solar site was connected to the grid in January and produces 18.9 megawatts of power each hour.